My name is Randy Kiefer. I'm the Director of Poker Operations here at Seminole Hard Rock Tampa. I've been very fortunate to get this opportunity. I started here last October. Myself being new here as well as our tournament director, we've gotten together and worked on what we do here from a promotional standpoint, also from a tournament perspective. Promotion-wise, we've looked at a lot of different things. We've added a Babby jackpot now that will grow to 300,000. It's just over 250,000 now. A nice feature to that is we also have a mini attached to it. So you need four jacks to hit the main primary, but any four of a kind that gets beats triggers a mini, which is 10% of the prize pool. So the players enjoy that. Obviously we have high hands every day, very popular, especially here in Florida. In addition to that, we have a monthly drawing, we have monthly play and earns, a number of promotions every month. And the tournaments, likewise, we've taken a look at the structures, the payout structures, the blind structures. Obviously we've introduced the big blind pay in the ante in some of our events, and players are enjoying that. We're starting to get more larger guarantees on a monthly basis, not just a couple times a year when we have an event, so, and more changes that come. So we're always looking at what we're doing. We're always talking to our players to see what they like and what they'd like to see, and we'll continue to adjust based on the feedback that we get. We have a beautiful room here that opened brand new about a year ago. We have everything is inclusive as far as the snack bar, and there's an actual bar back here. We have a private two-table VIP suite. Again, our team is awesome. The customer service is great from the moment that you come into the facility. So the garage parking, obviously poker players love the convenience of being able to park in the garage and hit a button and open up in the poker room. So all of those things combined, I believe, create one of the best experiences in poker in the country. Yeah, the relationship with WPT D-Stacks has been great for years already. We look forward to continuing that relationship and also growing that relationship, especially as we get that ballroom and look to being able to have larger guarantees and do more. We can offer more when we have more space. We do have a large poker room now with 46 tables, but when it comes to tournaments and events and the WPT D-Stacks, it's unlimited the amount of people that enjoy those events, so we're looking forward to be able to have a space to where everybody can come and enjoy it.